Mr. Scorpion! King of Boost, my man. Kadusana.
Mr. Ngiriso.
100.
Mr. 100, bro.
You already know. Yeah, man, yeah. Yeah, it's so good to have you here. The last time I saw you was not so long ago. Ilikuwa pale Kikwetu Festival.
Yeah.
It was great bringing the energy. You know, what is the thing that, you know, keeps you bringing the energy? Because, man, I've seen you perform, and the energy is always 100. At least I tumefunguliwa kidogo, so more and more of that coming through. What is the thing that gives you the energy, man? Keeps you going, especially when you're on the stage?
You have to entertain your fans, bro.
Yeah.
Manzima fans lazima, they know the lyrics, but entertain them. Wape energy, unajua. Just go out there, man, and just kill it, manzi. Wacha mafans usikili ingo ama kwa tumbo, yani. Una get?
Je.
Yeah.
Yeah, si vitu zingine tu watasikia kwa tumbo. Pia ngoma. Yeah. All right. So the other thing is, you know, now that at least everything is opening up, things are getting better. But that's just my assumption. Are things getting better? In the latest videos, imefunguliwa, are things getting slightly better?
Mi unajua mi sijui bro, juu mi sijai kuwa affected. Mi unajua tu king wa kukafunga, yani.
Yeah.
So mi yani, iko tu vile ilikuwa.
Yeah.
But wamefungua kidogo, so walo kwa limbaa tu, yani mambo itakuwa fiti.
Ni muhimu sana. So I like to ask, like, whenever you get into, kuna, I don't know if they're different personas, but there is, of course, KOB, Scorpio, and Lamaz, like, are they different personas? Is it just when you get into them, when are you most creative? When are you most energetic?
Ladies and gentlemen, is the one and only. Iyo apu hivi, apa ikishafi kangapa.
Yeah.
Watch out, yani. So, yani, I mean, my zone, yani, unajua, we can like do, uneza imba, nini, you can go soft and stuff like that, but yani, sazile, yani, unajua.
Finish it. Finish, ladies and gentlemen.
Excellent.
Scorpio. Ladies and gentlemen, this is live on 10 over 10. Excellent.
Excellent.
Up on the zone, sir.
Up under the zone. And what is the thing? Kuna fly up with my letter. She said, hey, hey, hey. Don't you know this is Scorpion? Hey. Kuna fly with my letter. She said,
I'm hot, you deserve.
It's because you the shh. Anyways. So apart from that, you know, like, we have the Walevi anthem.
Yeah.
That's coming up. You're about to perform that as well. Tell us about that. Tell us about the Walevi anthem.
At a school and perform a Levy anthem.
Okay.
Yeah, but now that you've mentioned, yeah.
I'm sorry.
You see, I tend to listen to a lot of music.
Okay.
Yeah? Now, see, at limited in just terms of hip hop or whatever. Muskiza ma leswanyika, muskiza nini. So, as an MC, you're supposed to be in a position where you can adapt to the current situation about to bring out vibe. Una get?
Yes.
And so, I am kama sort and ivy juu kila mtu ni east side.
Yes.
I am going the different direction, man.
Okay.
Because guys need to listen to music and lakini bado una feel yani. Si ati tu una flow yani mpaka we feel. Kama we feel mi kwangu yezi yani.
Yeah.
So the direction that I'm going is I was like zile za anafungua leo jioni tunairecord basi asubuhi. You know, just give me a beat. Shredder, okay. My producer, just give me the beat. Now yo mazeka imeenda. Yeah.
So what is it like for you in terms of, now that you mentioned your creative space, how you write stuff, you know? What inspires you is like just life events, basically.
Exactly.
Yeah. Life events and how
you life events, you know, just general things that people go through every day, nini.
Yeah. Is it particularly hard keeping up with the trends? You know, like you say, at least for you, you have a wide music, what can you call it? Like a range. Unasikiza Lingala, unasikiza Rumba, and you try to infuse it in different ways, shape or form. But so is it hard to keep up with the trends? Because the thing about Kenyans, of course, tukikuwa ni gengeton, sasa kila mtu ameingia. Pale dance.
Yeah.
Hip hop. Is the thing kila mtu sako? But trap, the same thing. So how do you keep, while not losing yourself, how do you still remain Lamaz?
I think up just goes down to creativity. It just goes down to creativity and also your level of the kind of, you know, ile yani uzito ile muziki unasikia.
Yes, that's
wewe tu ni mtu wa kuset, yani unataka kusikia top 10 trending.
Yeah,
ama
yeah.
You also want to hear like the zingine, ah, say yenye hebu ningie YouTube, I just search for some random music from,
yes,
you know, guys from way back, you get. So when you listen to such and you incorporate with whatever is going on currently,
yeah,
you,
yeah,
get,
yeah,
yani inakuwa kwa zone, yani ina come to
inakuwa tupo
inakuwa fit.
All right,
yeah.
Well sisi we are excited, yani always here,
yeah.
You know, excited whenever you have music to always have you on the show. What are the projects that you're working on that are coming up, you know, tunaingia December, tunaingia sherehe. Hopefully, yeah, wasitufunge tena. Jana walisema my cases in my rise.
Yeah.
So what can we expect from you, and also what are your social media handles?
First of all, yani nataka turudi huko kwa bar tena.
Cheer.
Na design yani vile kunaenda, nilikuwa nimesema hizo numbers zinapungua lakini numbers zinaongezeka.
Yeah,
na man. If we don't cheza safi, kuna watu watarudi home tena watakosa job. So ukienda sherehe, angalia pia, zingatia kazi ya huyo mtu wako hapo hivyo, kuanzia kwa bouncer, bartender, you know, everyone.
Yeah.
So manzi, stay safe, sanitize.
Yeah.
It is what it is.
Social media.
Social media, Cicopion, King of Boost. Just find KOB. Find good music, you find good cars.
Yeah. Good music and good cars,
yeah,
is what Cicopion KOB is all about. And now, you know, we're excited to have you here. We're going to have you perform one more time. DJ, yeah, B is on the deck. So we're going to do the thing like we do
it. So, sahi manzi, yani sahi tuna make chai, yani, you know, get.
So, time ya chai.
So, insert time ya chai.
Na siya edega. Wacha niende mbali kabla nige kwa shida.